affectionately refer to it here, is one of many education programs of the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra that's presented by the Steward Family Foundation. PTM is produced in very close partnership with our awesome St. Louis Symphony Volunteer Association. These are a group of very passionate, very dedicated individuals who assist with many of the education and community outreach initiatives here. They are led by Mr. Kent McNeil. He is the president of the Symphony Volunteer Association. It's my honor to introduce Mr. McNeil. Thank you.
Thank you, Maureen, and good evening, everyone. I'm thrilled to welcome you here tonight to celebrate and honor this talented young artist. We would also like to thank the Employee Community Fund of Boeing St. Louis for their partnership and continued support of Picture the Music. Without their support, Picture the Music would truly not be possible. Boeing is committed to inspiring and preparing the next generation of innovators, a task that requires our young thinkers to have imagination, creativity, curiosity, and all of that they get through Picture the Music. Some of their teachers that I was talking with told me how important that is for their what they are trying to get across. I would like to thank Sue Darcy, Chair of the Symphony Volunteers Association Picture the Music Committee, and Beth Rogers, Vice Chair, along with all of our SVA volunteers who have worked behind the scenes to make it possible for us to celebrate these students and their accomplishments tonight. Please join me in welcoming Beth Rogers, SVA Association Picture the Music Committee Vice Chair.
It's not very often I have to move the mic up. Thank you very much, Ken. Before I begin, I would like to thank the St. Louis Symphony staff and volunteers for the many hours of work to make it possible to celebrate these young students this evening and their wonderful accomplishments. The response we received, the number of schools and students participating in Picture the Music was wonderful. If you're not familiar with the program, I'll give you a brief description of how it works. In the fall, teachers receive a musical selection to play for their students. This year, 11,000 students listened to Shostakovich's Symphony No. 5 and created their artistic interpretation of the music on paper. Then teachers have the enormous task of winnowing down all their students' artwork and selecting the 7 best entries from their schools. This year, we received 368 entries from 57 schools, including private, public, parochial, homeschools in Missouri and Illinois. So if you think about it, originally 11,000 students, and tonight here, 100. Quite an accomplishment. Tonight, we would like to recognize and give our deepest appreciation for the teachers who choose to participate in the Picture the Music program. The teachers really are the lifeblood of the program. Would the teachers and any school administrators in the audience please stand or wave so we can recognize you? Seven professionals with backgrounds in the art world evaluate the entries, and select the top 100 finalists. We are grateful for this talented group of judges who share their time, energy, and expertise for this program. Their names and credentials are in your program. Will the judges in the audience please stand or wave? Tonight, each of these creative young artists will receive an award on the Powell Hall stage. Our master of ceremonies is Maria Ellis. Maria is a passionate music educator and conductor. As owner of Girl Conductor LLC, she is an active clinician, adjudicator, and presenter in the United States and abroad. When not conducting one of her many choirs, you can hear her on the radio as the host of the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra's live Saturday night broadcast on National Public Radio, or as the radio host of her award-winning show, Bach and Beyoncé on Classic 107.3. Now, it's my privilege to welcome to the stage your 2022 Picture the Music finalists from kindergarten through third grade and our Masters of Ceremonies, Maria Ellis.
Thank you, Beth. And thank you to our musicians from our St. Louis Symphony Youth Orchestra. As our honorees are coming to the stage, they look so beautiful. Youth Orchestra students, as they're coming up, would you mind playing for us? May we give the St. Louis Symphony Youth Orchestra. If you did not know, they were playing from Harry Potter, which is my favorite movie. And it was magical. Just like all these students on stage, they looked so good. Parents, will you give yourselves a hand? Creative young artists on stage tonight will receive an award. Now, we hope that you all are very proud of the artwork that you submitted, that you created, and the special recognition that you're receiving. So, first are our special recognition honorees in grades K through 3. This award is given to a student artist for outstanding work. Students, as I call your name, please come forward to receive your award, then return to your seat on stage. Audience, now this is a big one. Please hold your applause until after all the students in this group have received their awards. And I know you're gonna be tempted to clap for your baby. We need you to hold your response so we don't be here till midnight, okay? All right, so the special recognition winners are Riley Armstrong, Wren Baker, Bernadette Birdie Breehan, Adley Kane, Dallas De La Cruz, Josanna Ellis, Caroline Fries, Lachlan Gagan, Hazel Gerhardt, Kadasha Geese, Alexandria Hammock, Sophia Hastings, Isabelle Houseworth, Aubrey Hunter, Sean Hunter, Anaya Iyer, Valerie Jimenez, Leah Johnson, Cooper Kaiser, Lucy McCullough, Anesh Mita, Corinne Peoples, Ella Pitts, Ryan Putney, Liam Rose, Willow Sayers, Wyatt Sajashian, Daniel Spiegel, Luca Townsend, Abby Ulrich, Dylan Wright, Ryder Sapia. Next, we have the Blue Ribbon winners in grades K through 3. This award is given to the top 25 student artists from all the grade levels for works of excellence. Here we go. Callie Bolin, Naomi Gear, Sadie Hood, Maria Hunt, Jack Ulick, Laramie Kelly, Sophia Lucas, Deacon Pehar, Logan Rask, Aiden Schmidt, Gwen Snyder, Joshua Tabor, now, for the St. Louis Symphony Orchestra Award winners, this award is given to one student artist from each grade whose work was identified as best capturing the essence of music. The St. Louis Symphony Award winners are Jayla Rivers, Delaney Kedney, Jasper Hall, Leo Lusmore. We have one award left to present, the Maestro Award. This award is given to one student artist from grades K through 3 whose artwork was identified as best capturing the spirit of Picture the Music. And finally, the Maestro Award winner for kindergarten through third grade is Ezra Bogart. Sixth graders. But now our line leaders are coming to escort them back to their seats.